a beat down about as tough as any bitch, but I'm done. This nigga came home smelling like Pedussy. I asked him what's up with that. He talking about I must be on crack. Only then I hear him loud talking to his boy about how they was running old Alabama Anaconda up in old girl all day long.
You happen to mention old girls Cuban?
Cuban, Mexican, is all reggaeton to me. I told him, you think a sister gonna be bout it, and he got taco stink up on his black ass? Think again. Gave me the fist.
Girl's gotta draw a line somewhere.
Any idea where he is right now?
He's probably at his job. He work around the way, you know, stealing cars.
I'm laughing at you. Got your hair everywhere. <laughs> I'm laughing at you. But I like it. Why are you so playful today? Because I know. I love you. One thing's true. But I love you. I love you too, Trey.
I never thought this could happen again. Ever.
What? You never thought what could happen again?
This.
What's this?
This.
What?
You, me, this moment.
You know, it hurts to hear my mother say that. Because, my little girl is the best thing that has ever happened to me. I love my daughter.
Let me ask you something.
What's on your mind?
Are they offering reward for the people that got killed over there at Mandy's spot?
$20,000
I'm saying I get it, right? Like, if I give you who did it, I don't have to share that shit with nobody, nothing like that. I'm saying it's all coming to me, right?
It's all yours.
I think Billy killed some people over at Mandy's apartment. He had some chick check out the place and follow Manny around so that he can rob his ass. And then he tried to act surprised like he know nothing about them people getting killed up over there. But I knew he knew. I knew his ass was lying.
You know how they say money makes you more of what you are? That's exactly what happened to Gary. There are so many incidents, I don't even know where to begin. We can start with last year. My husband beat me in my office when he was done my front tooth for missing.
Look, crackhead, what are you talking about?
Remember the ones you had me follow a couple weeks ago?
Nah.
You told me to play that fool close and I put you on to him?
Oh, you talking about the girl and the old boy, the two junkies.
Exactly. See, the address I gave you was the same spot they was killed at. Don't you read the papers, Billy? See, it was all over the front page. Somebody must have got y'all stashed before y'all did. I told you to hurry up and get that.
Nettie, big fine held up traffic when she crossed the street. She was the kind of woman made a nigga want to stay out the game.